Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I am literally in Center Island. So Center Island just came out last night, I believe. Night Barbie was just fixing stuff, you know. And I noticed that swing up there. I really want to try it, but it's a little bit glitchy in the system. So I'm hoping it works. So I'm going up there. Okay. One, two, three. Whee! I'm going on. Oh, I'm upside down. Okay, I guess it's a little bit glitchy. Okay. Hey guys, that didn't work out. But anyways, I have on my hula. My hula outfit. I have a little donut floaty. The non-non floaty. I have all the items in Center Island. And I wanna show you a couple of looks that you can create. The first one is this one. This one is so cool. The hula. This is called the hula outfit. Look how cool this is, and you can actually use the little pom-poms, or like, you know, little grass pom-poms, you know, just to wave back and forth. So yeah, it's kind of it, and let's get going to the second tour. So that's the, it's like a really pretty top of the roof. So yeah, you can get any of this on my sugar and my chocolate. And yeah, so if you need these outfits, make sure to contact me. Okay, let's get started to the third. Let's get going to the third. This next one is called Grapefruit. I just have this dress on with the flower hat, the flower thing for your hair, and also kind of a little gray. And yeah, so you can go to the pool book to put your feet in the pool. The pool feels really warm, actually. So yeah. Make sure you don't get your dress wet. So, yeah, let's get back into the pool. You guys, this next one is called All Aboard. It's like a choker. This really cute bathing suit, this powder comb that doesn't really match, and a parade camera, and some pigtails. This outfit is so cute. You can go swimming, like for example, this. Whee! Wait, I forgot my floaty. I can't swim, but I'm drowning. Oh no! Okay, I'm gonna get out. I forgot my floaty, guys. Did I mention I can't swim without a floaty? Anyways, on to the next one. Okay, this next one is called Barbie. This next one is called Barbie. I love the outfit. Why does the flower crown, the flower thing, not match? I'm really confused. Where did it come from? But I have a lollipop, the choker, the captain hat, this really cool outfit. So cool, and yeah. you guys. His next one is called Summer. So it has a little bit, of makeup. A shelter, a flower thing, flower camera, and my skirt is the heels that don't even match. Okay, so guys, the heels don't match, but I have a ponytail and skirt. You can go grab some lunch with your friends in this outfit. You can go to the beach to find some treasure. Or just do whatever you want at this restaurant. And yeah. So guys, this next one is called Banana. So I have on this really cute top with a skirt and... Oh my god! With a yellow shirt and some lambert with flower crown, some bubble gum, and some cool shade. And a Polaroid camera is really cute. You can go, you know, get a coconut milk, coconut milk, and go to the restaurant, check out the sunset. Leah Bear. It's called Leah Bear. It's been started by Leah Ash. If you're watching this video, Leah Ash, just saying, I love your videos. And I'm strong. So yeah. This is really pretty outfit. With a cute shell top and some cute bows. And some heels and skirt. And my hair. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below what you think about this new room, Central Island, and I'll see you guys.